Cheers.
Forget paying that tab with cash. A bar in New York City is now accepting payment in Bitcoin, an online currency. I met with Ever's co-owner, Alex Lichtenstein, to find out how it works. Okay, Alex, now I've ordered my drinks. Why don't you show me how I would pay with Bitcoin?
Absolutely. It's actually really easy. All you do is click Bitcoin checkout. And now it loads a virtual receipt where it also converts into the Bitcoin amount, which, you know, in this case, I guess right now $16 is 0.16 Bitcoins. And all someone does is take their wallet, they scan the QR code, then they have a send order, send payment, and we're done.
So why did you decide to accept payments with Bitcoin?
One of my investors, Charlie Schrem, he came up with a method whereby we can accept Bitcoins and get paid in dollars right away. And it's more advantageous to us to actually use the system than it would be for people to just use credit cards, at least from the merchant's perspective.
It's been about a week since you've accepted payment with Bitcoin. How many people have come in and paid with it?
Just over a dozen so far, about. So, I think it's catching on, especially now with all the media coming out about it and people actually know, oh wow, there's a place I can spend my Bitcoins in the real world. That's not just an online thing. I think people who actually have a lot of Bitcoin will start coming more and more because I feel like it's an exciting thing for them and it's also a very useful thing for them.